Watch it. Luciano, needing some big numbers there. Needed about 86 and a half or so to move to the lead. He won't hit that, but he will move to second right now on the bull ride, and 81 points on his second ride for Luciano.